The British arms trade. No government money to subsidise the arms trade. And thirdly, it's a big one and it's got a big price tag, we should get rid of Trident nuclear weapons. So I think we can draw inspiration from that vote in Parliament and say that was the start of a new direction, and what we're going to do is move on, stop the arms fair, stop the subsidies and get rid of Trident. Let's get on and do that together. Thank you.
Yeah.
Economic development.
Yeah.
Blair made a decision. South Africa.